It took a little bit of rubbing alcohol, took the Rec Specs logo off there. When you heat up the vinyl and you start moving around, it starts pulling up the logo, the sticker. So it just looks better if it's removed. Okay, so I'm gonna spray it down a little bit. And then the sheet that I sent you, I cut it in half and I'll lay it on equally so I have some extra on either side and ends. Doesn't have to be perfect as long as you can pull and tighten it as you go. Just give yourself enough to move it around. A blow dryer to heat it up. Hotter it gets, easier it is to pull and stretch it, and it adheres quicker. But you can use low setting. I use high. Does heat up the hands a little bit, so be careful. Trying to stretch it as tight as I can on the edges. I have to do it up multiple times as it heats up. It will let you stretch it farther. You can lift up and see air bubbles, lift them up and pull them out. Try to work them out towards the edges. Okay. Pretty close. I got a little bit of bubbles right there. I'll try to work out. I'm gonna let it sit overnight, and then tomorrow I'll come in and just trim the edges around here. Should slide into the goggle pretty good. I will cut a little groove right here and right there. And then as I slide the goggle in the or the lens in the goggle frame, I'll just use my finger and just kind of help slide the vinyl in with the lens in the frame. But I mean, I don't know if it's going to work. It's kind of tedious to get it on there. Once it's on there, it does do a pretty good job at protecting the lens from scratching. That's just how much do you want to put into it to save the lens. But anyways, I appreciate you guys trying this out. Skeptical, but it was worth a shot. Anyways, okay, thank you.